Right now, someone in your neighborhood may be experiencing their darkest moment. Asking for help isn't easy, but helping your neighbors can be.
Hope for me is knowing that this cycle stops with me.
Hope is the opposite of hopelessness.
All you need is this much hope, and that's all you need. And there was a time when that's all I had, but now there's so much hope. Sky's the limit.
Community Resource Center, helping people who are hungry, homeless, and hurting.